another weekend. Like I always say, some of you can easily pick my lines. Thank God it's Friday. And today, I have another guest for you. Let's dig into her inside and see what she's been up to. Has she been pretending to the world to be somebody she's not? Remember, you're on Inside Out, that show that brings you the best of the best. After this break, I bring to you your guest. Well, if you're just joining us, like I earlier said, it's Inside Out, and we bring to you just the best. We talk to those people that you see on screen and probably behind the screens. You know them for that, but who are they on the inside? Today, we are not just blessed with a beauty, we are blessed with brains. She is one of Cameroon's finest. She has acted not only with Cameroonians, but she has broken the bounds of Cameroon and she's gone international. All this time we've been trying to catch up with her and she was like, I'm not around. And finally we got her. But coincidentally, she's still on her way out. Oh, and we bless, she is no other person but our very own Ebu. Solange Ojong, that's my bombo. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Being modest, see if I can get the claims in one. I beg, show off. You're welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Beauty, brains. Can I tap Grace?
Oh, beauty, brains. I guess that's for all Solange, so it's not just me.
Wow, so it's a Solange thing. So it's a two-way thing. I get to tap from her and she taps from me. But definitely I'll tap more. Probably a 75-25. Anyway, let's take this musical break. When we come back, we get to know Solange on the outside.
Biggie Baba. I hear say the whole world now. All man the complaints say. When God be sent, he begin, he become a race. Change, I'm saying the mighty international. I swear, I like the other grand them, but me, I don't like the other grand them. The other grand the wise, but the other grand they act like a clearance. I like the other girls them, but me, I don't like the other guard them. The other girls them get swag, the other guard them just dress some guy. I like that sonny man. I no go lie you, I no like the other sonny man. The other sonny man, they understand. The one where money no there, it is called light. I like me the bar man. Me, I no like the other bar man. The other bar man, the borrow charge. The other bar man, the only check sense. The council man, I don't man. But the other council man, I'm good man. The musician, they sing fine. But the other musician, they sing some kind. Huh. I like this DJ, but I don't like the other DJ. This DJ, the mix fine, but the other DJ, the mix some kind.
Salsereri partoga, Toride, witchcraft everywhere, boy. Toride, Salsereri partoga, Toride, bad belle everywhere, boy. Toride,
ah, yes, sir. TV say quoi? Ton go box get toxic. So boy I get the go post on Facebook say. He says on WhatsApp group. So you on the girls them go right say. Some dwella reme toxic. JP for Kumba explain say. Quoi? Jerry J don't talk say. Yes. Some saloon get report for police say. Say some people they don't go gather for carry food the axe. What the thing turn be say? He say boko they not tell we say. The mighty international Black Wall Junior, I swear, sorry day. I hear say the talk say, I hear say the talk say. Me too, I hear say they say. Now so kind of man to don't pass talk say. I hear say the talk say, I hear say the talk say. Me too, I hear say they say. Now some blogger got the right say.
Salsereri partoga, Tori day. Witchcraft everywhere, boy. Toride, Salsereri partoga. Toride, bad belle everywhere, boy. Toride,
a common na konengina, the gang de complain say. Say, the real people where they be take the money. man be one die. He said he realized, say, chapter one, no matter. Oh boy, problem day. I like some slay queens. Me, I don't like some other slay queens. For Facebook, some slay queens, they look good. But for Insta quarter, they look some kind. Hey, I like this Sawyer man. Me, I don't like the other Sawyer man. This Sawyer man, he caught me with that. But the other Sawyer man, he caught me some kind. I hear say the talk say, I hear say the talk say, me too, I hear say they say, now so kind of man too don't pass talk say, I hear say the talk say, I hear say the talk say, me too, I hear say they say, now some blogger go the right say. It's Jay.
Of course, that's a beautiful one coming from Big G. Tori Day from All Angle. Where are you coming from? What is that thing that you don't like but another person likes it? To me, that's how I see it. And still with Solange Jojang, let's hear her opinion on what Tori Day is all about.
Oh, that's a beautiful piece. And I like the fact he respects everything about
people's opinion,
ghetto and real life, and what people just want to fake and feel comfortable in it. Mm-hmm. So then he respects that, and everybody has a choice though.
Well, actually there's a line I picked from his song, which already I heard that from P Square. P Square said there are nobody ugly, but to him he brought it in a boko way, like we'll say a typical Cameroonian way. These girls on Facebook that just somehow he likes them, and then in the Cartier. So from me to Big G, it's thumbs up
Big G.
Well, back to the show, let's get to know Solange, my BB on the outside. These are things you already know about her but might be assuming some of them. Let's hear from her. So, we're curious. I am curious. They are curious. How did you get into the industry?
That happened 2007.
Okay.
Through my brother. That's Agbo Gilbert.
Okay.
And he came up to me and said it was something that had to do with culture. And it touched my area, that's my new where I come from, particularly. Okay. It had to do with female genital mutilation. So when I got through the script, I realized it had a very important message. And it was still to do with some form of traditional practices that people still held on to. And I thought we had to re-educate our people about some of these practices that we had to, things we had to stop doing, especially on the
things we inherited, we've civilized and grown out of, but we still practice them.
And that was my own way of giving back to
society.
And 2007 I started with Zach Oji, Clarion Chukura, and that was me from the movie industry.
Well, she just took me to the next question, her international collaboration. So how has it been working with those people that have been in the industry for ages?
At first, it's beginning, it's always very difficult.
Yeah.
Because people who have been in it, not just been in the movie industry, but they are really far more advanced than what we're doing at the time. And it was beautiful to me because I learned a lot. So it was some form of education, since back in Cameroon we don't have theater schools where you have to go to, so we just got into it by chance, or
acting,
say
yes, churches, drama.
Thank you, drama. So it was the best way for me to upgrade, you know, kind of learn some new things and improve on what I've already been doing. So to me,
for
it was
sure, drama has
some
moved
kind of education
you to the big screens.
Thank you.
Well, talking of moving you to the big screens, what has been your drive? What has kept you going?
To me, it was just putting smiles on people's faces and
getting
to educate so many people through this medium. You know, there were lots of people who, or, you know, through movie, I could be a doctor, I could be whatever I wanted to be that I couldn't be in real life.
Yeah.
And then through that, we are educating other people and impacting lives. To me, that was just one of my biggest drive.
To me, I was thinking it's money.
Oh, because no.
You're
for
all
the
looking
money.
Fresh, looking cookie. But whatever the case, it's all about passion. She's passionate yes. about what she does, and that has been her drive. Moving forward, I would like to know what has been your most embarrassed moment since you joined the industry. Considering there's no privacy, everything is open to the public.
Okay, that was recent when we're in one of the last movies I just did on the set location, and then I had this friend who came to visit me, and you know, during this on set, after yeah. set hours, we have our private parties, we drink, and we have fun among actors. So I was in a little corner talking with somebody, and then people just came with a camera, surprise! You know, and
what a prank!
And it all went, and they were like, "Oh, we caught you guys, you were kissing." So it was out of set, and I was so embarrassed because that was not it. And then later on the internet, the next day, it was everywhere. Like these two are hitting on each other, and then he too is into music, so it just went everywhere. And what?
Public figures don't have privacy. Like I said, everything they do is open to the public. Oh, whatever man. They were discussing, it's not your business. But then, social media has a way of keeping people busy. I want something fresh to post.
Yes,
everybody's
exactly.
definitely a gossip on social media.
Exactly.
Well, it might interest you to know that Solange Ojong is not just a face in the industry, but she has been nominated for a lot of awards. And like we say, a nomination is good as a win. So tell us about your nominations and so.
To me, it's just the way I look at them. Like in our industry, that's how we measure growth.
Okay.
Yes, when you get nominated, it means people acknowledge what you're doing. People have actually been following up. People are supportive. Mm-hmm. So to me, that was growth. That was progress. That's all I can say about nomination.
Well, on that note, I think those are some of the things we already know about her. Knowing her as that person that goes on screen to entertain you, to educate you, and what of infotaining you. She's all that for you, but let's not end at talking. Let's see if truly she's that good actress. She says she is, and that I say she is. Let's not be the judges, but you watching, be the judge. Let's have a review of her works, and then you judge from that.
Betty is in love with a man who has never told her he loves her.
Ces preuves n'ont aucune valeur juridique et ne peut être utilisée devant la loi.
That bastard took away my father's life on his own birthday. Tell me, what kind of man would do a thing like that? Huh?
Dare you, sissy, dare you!
I'm gonna take the law into my hands.
I dare you!
Watch me.
Sylvester is my boyfriend.
And my father's murderer.
You must really take me for a big fool, right?
You must satisfy yourself with stories on how well you went with others.
Where is he?
Where is he?
What is going on?
Did you see her? Anyway, that was just to tell you that we're not just beating around the bush, but she's good at what she does. And continuing with, you know, okay, let's find out from her what the journey has been like and what she see. That's, how can I put it? where do you see yourself years from now? Because it's not just about getting to that place where people recognize you. Mm-hmm. It's about climbing and staying up there, making sure you keep entertaining and pleasing those people that have lifted you to that level.
Oh, yeah, that's true. At first, to me, it was just, okay, do movies. Later, I was educating people. Next, my drive was about making a living out of what I do. And then I realized it doesn't just end there. Like every other thing you do, whether business or life, you seek to grow, you seek to expand, diversify. To me now, at this level, I'm thinking of my own production house, about making my own movies. And I'm actually working on the first production. So it all, the inspiration came when I did La Cola du Lion. That was in French. It was a very great challenge, having to do a movie all in French, entirely in a different language. Yes, I do French, but not as in movies and so.
Not as your first language.
Yes, not as a first language. So from there, I picked up the inspiration to come up with my own production house and doing a movie in French. That'll be coming up pretty soon with some Nigerians. Surprisingly, there are great actors from Nigerians who do speak French as well. So we'll be working on this together. And to me, that's how far I've come.
Moving from Tangled, it's Friday, to Tangled, I know Solange Ojong, because definitely I'm doing Man No Man, catching a role in that film. Anyway, moving forward, like I keep telling you.
Oh, yeah.
Where have you been? Are you just joining us? Grab a seat, because you've not gotten the best of her yet. You just observed her outside. But before we get to her inside, let's have this other musical break. He calls mm-hmm. himself Fino, and he says, "So far, so good." I'm not a good singer, but I just love the message in his
yeah,
song.
A pretty voice,
so let's have a play of the song. When we come back, we get to know her on the inside.
So far, so good, though. I did thank God, though, for giving me life today. So far, so good, though. I did thank God, though, for the place where I did today. Everybody say, everybody say, Hey boy, I know to say no. Aye, it's a mubule who never number. Now every city done the feel the lumber. The men the most in a you be master. I buy put alone, now but to no. Aye, I got my toro chineke. I got my toro chineke. Aye, you get the king can't solve. I'm a mere chibunya so dem o. Every day I go to bless you. So far, so good, though. I did thank God, though, for giving me life today. So far, so good, though. I did thank God, though, for the place where I did today. Na, na, na. Everybody say, Ibuni wame, Ibuni wame. Everybody say, Jedi wego, Jedi wego mo. Uchenna uchenna geme o, she tomorrow carry belle o. Nigwe kanne nekwe kele o, too much yo isadebe o. Oba jodo lo sogi kanna bolu, owa chuba mo sogi kanne belo. The way you change my life, I still can't believe. If you neme ono ma kori kocha baya o. Ogozi ni magozi, mampara. Oti ere mutara, mampara. Ogozi ni magozi, lead me higher. Igirigin ken
So far, so good, though. I thank God, though, for giving me life today. So far, so good, though. I thank God, though, for the place where I did today. Everybody say, Ibuni wa mi buni wa mo. Everybody say, Jeri wo ko Jeri we ko mo. Akeka ko akeka ko mo. Jeri we ko Jeri we ko mo. Ibuni wa mi buni wa mo. Eki si buni wa gai ko. Chai odogu odogu. Ha iyele iyele. Chai okaga okaga. Chai iyele iyele.
I'm still feeling like dancing, you know. So far, so good. We thank God for this beauty that has brought entertainment, not just to our doors, but to our country. She's made our country proud by taking us international. Wow. Now it's that time where she gets to warm that warm seat, where we get to ask her those questions that will help us understand. Is Solange really who we see on screen, or is just an act? But okay. Before we get to that, I would like to let you know, she's actually been on a hot seat like this before, that being on Jara. So Solange, thanks for representing Cameroon at the Nigerian level.
Okay.
Though it's international, because with this thing, the world is small. With media, these things go so far. So thanks for taking us to the world.
Thank you.
Can you take a deep breath for me?
Oh, I'm scared.
No, that wasn't a deep breath. Anyway, just be you, just be honest.
Okay, let's go. I'm ready.
Quick. Don't think.
No.
Just as it is.
Yes.
Okay, now she's ready for us. Let's see. Are you the fish or meat-like lady?
Meat.
Meat. Makeup or jewelries?
Makeup.
So what will your favorite color be?
Green. I love green. A lot of green. Black.
Thank God it's all garden up in green. Well, this question I should have asked before, but I deliberately kept it for now because a lot of you guys like to lie about it. Somebody must have inspired you in the industry. There should be somebody that you look up to. So who is that icon?
I'm not thinking. I'm just like, wow.
Favorite.
And I'm saying it's not a Cameroonian. That's what
of
I was
course,
about
the
to
industry
say.
Is wild. Why should we limit ourselves?
So to me, it's somebody from the Nigerian movie industry. Somebody I admire so much, Bimbo Akintola.
Wow,
she's just different, unique, and she's so real.
Yeah, sure, she's definitely an act. She's that one actress that will keep you glued to your
screen,
and makes you forget that you had a pod on fire and definitely comic too.
That's
and
my pick.
Talking of that, surprisingly, I've not seen Solange on a comic movie. So I'm expecting to see you pull off that role.
Every day, that's me. So when I go to the movie industry, I'm trying to do something that's different from me.
Okay, now let's do this.
Yep.
Bag or shoes?
Bag.
Oh, bag.
Yes, bag.
Will you go barefooted on a good bag?
Yes, definitely.
Seriously?
What would I say?
Lady is weird.
Come on, I have beautiful legs, but I need a beautiful bag.
She's unique. She's her. She's not every other person.
And
so, milk or coffee?
Coffee. Oh, coffee.
Definitely
coffee.
What's that thing you can't do without on a daily basis?
Coffee. No way, coffee.
Seriously?
Yes. Can do like minimum 2 cups of coffee, 2 8-cups a day.
Okay, let's get real. But it better be real. I remember seeing a comedy where this came up and somebody lied and received a slap.
Yes.
What's the highest number you ever took in school?
23. Wow, that's big.
At least she was honest. She's not that kind of person who claims first.
No, 23. First. I did 23 and oh
we
my
have
God.
An honest lady in the house.
Yes, 23.
Okay. Can I see?
Nails. No. Take no, 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 rings. No.
Married or single?
I don't know.
Complicated.
Too complicated. I'm in it. I'm not in it. I don't know.
She's in it and she's not in it. No,
I didn't
that
say that.
Excuse. Now that's that time where you make it eat. So what's your perfect? What's your description of your perfect man? So if you're still dancing, if you haven't fit into that perfect shoes, please grab your chair.
Oh, sorry to disappoint them. It's nothing physical. So if you are going to come on me physically, then you miss it. So it's nothing physical. My perfect man, it's here. A man with brains and focus. That's me.
Okay, it's all about a man with focus.
Yep, ambition.
She's worked with international stars. But this time around, I won't go international.
No?
I'll stay within the country. She's worked with the likes of Apule Jeffrey.
Oh, yes.
Libota McDonald. And, of course, my own Abel Desmond White.
Yes.
It's not about them, you know. It's about you. You've worked with them like over and over, but still you keep working with them. Mm-hmm. Who is that one person that at the mention of the name, that one person that when they say, oh, Solange, who will you want to work with within these three guys, who will you pick?
Ah! My pick is J-Paul. That's Apule Jeffrey.
That boy do ulu.
No.
Head up bar.
No.
Swag lo finish. Anyway, that was an aside. So yeah.
Yeah, because Jeffrey, you know, this thing is like a pair. The other one drives you out of you and brings out the best in you. That's Jeffrey for me.
Jeffrey, I was just saying, don't fight me after this. Anyway, I did that deliberately. And if you want to know, then get to me. I'll tell you why.
Oh, Jeffrey.
Wow. Seriously?
Yes.
Oof. This one is tough. I'm even feeling the heat on your behalf. Mm-hmm. Definitely, she doesn't look like a virgin. Does she? To me, she doesn't look like a virgin. So.
I'm dead. Oh my God. Oh my God.
The question is, what would be your favorite sex position? Definitely. Let's know her.
Am I supposed to answer that?
Of course. We are getting to know you.
God. This is something I like to always be in control. So it's definitely me on you.
Uh-oh. Twale, ma. Twale. Twale.
I didn't say that. Please.
Did you say that?
My God. Oh. Why would you do that?
Seriously?
Yes,
it's passing hard.
I know. Yes, that's definitely it for me.
Well, that's it about being honest, being you, telling the truth, telling those people that want to know you more, who you are. Let them not assume that
exactly
the doctor you act on screen is who you are, the prostitute you act on screen is who you are, or the primitive village girl you act on screen is who you are. That has been Solange Ojong. But we wouldn't let her go without telling you or me a word. But before getting to you, the fans, I'd like to put her on another spot.
Okay.
She's Ojong. Definitely sour.
Yes,
myself.
Difo, listen. I need 10 billboards in 10 major cities across the country for 12 months. Give me a good deal.
Candace, are you avoiding my calls? I mean, how hard can it be to get a man and keep him? Give your life some meaning.
What do you want?
I'm Brian. I'm Bonini.
Your mom calls you to come visit her for the weekend. That should not be a problem.
Not unless she's expecting me with a man. My man.
Ooh, what a Peter.
A super pig. Come on, Mel.
No. That is the answer to your question.
I don't even know his name.
Just ask him.
You want me?
Because I'm paying.
Okay. I heard someone had a man. I would like to hear all about him.
Rule number one, you don't talk unless you're spoken to.
Is it a man you want or a puppy? You're getting at your sister. What were you trying to prove?
Christelle always gets the best.
Stop, you're hurting mom.
You stop it, Christelle. You win.
Are you this conceited? This has never been about money, Candy, and you know it's something I thought by now you'd be sure of.
Dancing to tan tan dan tan da dan tan ta dan. Oh, who won't compare me? Big G, I pass you. Anyway, thumbs up to Solange Ojong. Mother Cindy, you have been so stubborn, but I'll get you, Sha. Anyway, it's always a good thing when we are in the presence of good stuff. A man for the weekend was definitely something good. Yeah. And finally, it's out for you and I to definitely entertain ourselves and, of course, learn from it. And like you saw, she was there. All the touch of African pieces, that was her.
Yep.
Well, should we give her the opportunity to say a word?
I would just say briefly.
She took that from us without us giving her.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but I know it's something you guys will love. I just want to invite all of you.
Okay.
28th of October, we'll be having the launch at the Canal Olympia, and also on the 5th of November at Hilton. So we'll be doing the launch for A Man for the Weekend. So the premiere is coming up, so you're all invited.
Will I get the ticket?
From me.
Okay, like you heard it from her, she is promising me something that I won't tell you. If you heard, then you're fortunate. If you miss, then you miss. But like you said, you are invited.
Yes.
But before we went back to this, we had asked her to say a hello or hi or good morning or good evening in her mother tongue to the grandmas and grandpas that have been supporting her.
Okay, so I'm gonna say a good morning to my people, like good morning early rise. So I'll say onyima to my people, to my beautiful people from Umojok subdivision, and thank you for always being there for me.
And now to your fans.
To my friends, I want to say I love you all so much. Thanks for your beautiful messages on the Instagram, on Facebook. And thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And one thing I'll tell you again is there's more. We have a lot of beautiful things in stock for you people. So, and to you. Thank you for having me, and thank you for being a perfect Solange. Solange, we are full of life, fun, and very intelligent. Thank you.
Well, you heard it all from Solange. And like she said, it's not just about P square, it's about S square. So today on Inside Out, it was all about S square. And I know you're enjoying her. I've been enjoying her, but thank God I have her now, and I can call her at any time. As for you, you know her. She's that simple, perfect lady. You can just say, "Hi, I'm a fan of you. Can we hang out?" And she will definitely say, yes. So from us to you is have a lovely and a blast of a weekend.
Thank you.